We've all had those days at work we'd rather forget. Just ask this guy's secretary. Either the backhoe is broken again, or these construction workers get paid by the rock. No one wants to forget his job more than this garbage man. You have to admire his enthusiasm. To him, everything's trash. Hey, at least they won't be getting any more junk mail.